Hi, I am Antea Zamit. I am 22 years old and I come from the island of Malta. In just over 7,000 years, the islands that I call home have been part of so many empires who have affected our cultures and our traditions, and whose remains have greatly contributed to what makes these beautiful islands so special and so unique. I have been brought up and lived my entire life in a small village in the center of the island called Hazzebouch, which literally means the land of olives. Having been blessed to be part of a family of four and having one little sister who I am ever so fond of has really exposed me to some of life's most important values, which I am determined to keep on sharing and passing on to all those that I meet throughout this alluring journey. At the tender age of three, I attended my first ballet class, and this was the start of an everlasting passion for dance and the arts. Dance for me is not just a hobby, it is a way of communicating and passing on a message to society. I am currently a second year student at the University of Malta reading for a bachelor's degree in dance studies, after which I aspire to pursue a master's degree in movement psychotherapy. Here today, I am truly honored and privileged to be representing a country which has meant so much to so many people for so many years. I am also extremely excited to be associated with such a special jewel. A giving, caring, and kind-hearted jewel, which is the Miss World organization. My name is Antea Zamit, and I am proudly representing the Maltese Islands at this year's Miss World 2016 in Washington, D.C.